Welcome back. Today I'm going to be doing a Valentine's Day get ready with me makeup tutorial. It's going to be pink, something like that. Anyways, I'm going on a date tonight with my best friend, who's a girl. So, nothing weird going on here. And yeah, I want to look cute. So if you want to learn how to go from this if you guys want to learn how to get this look, then please keep watching. So let's get into the video. Okay, so first things first, prime the eyes. I'm using the same primer I used in my last video, but I will put a picture of that with the price in one of the corners, like either here or there. Okay, so for today's look, I'm going to be using the Too Faced Natural Love palette, as well as the Carly Baby palette, but we'll get into that later. So first I will be taking in the color fair, or should I take, okay, I'm gonna take the color Satin Sheets, and I'm just gonna apply that all over the lid. Okay, next I'm gonna go in with the color Coffee Date, and I'm gonna put that in my crease with a fluffy brush. Next, I'm gonna be going in with the color Spoiled in the same palette, which is a little bit of a like a darker brown, and I'm gonna go right below the color Coffee Date that I just used. And this is like very, like, I'm not being too precise here.
You look like you're from like Sparta.
Really? Do I?
With the hairstyles.
Thanks. So next I'll be going in with the color Stiletto from that same palette. And that's, I'm scared because right now I could like ruin this a little bit. That's okay. Oh, so just going with the other eye. We had a minor interruption. Still going on. Oh, I love this. Anyway, next, I am gonna be done with. Actually, no. First, I'm gonna be applying the color Cutie Patootie. Okay, I'm gonna be applying the color Cutie Patootie. And I'm gonna be applying that on the inner portion of my eye, the inner corner portion. Yeah. And I'm just gonna apply that there. And then I'm gonna go over that I'm gonna be using the Carly Bible palette, and I'm gonna be using this like pink shade that she has, like literally. This is why I got this palette to begin with, because of that shade is so beautiful and it's like literally perfect. So I'm just gonna be applying that over. So now what I'm gonna do is just to make that color more intense, I'm picking it up with my brush, and then I'm just gonna spray some setting spray. And this is the Urban Decay All Nighter spray, and yeah, that just makes the color much, much more intense. Okay. So once I've done this, I'm gonna move to my lower lash line. And for that, I'm gonna be using, again, the color Coffee Date. So I'm going back to the other palette. Okay, and then next I'm gonna be grabbing another. These are like really, I don't even know what they're called, but they're like, this is a smudger brush, and I use those for my under eyes, and I'm gonna use the color Bunny Nose from the Too Faced palette, and I'm gonna put that on the lower inner portion of my eye. So I'm applying that, and then I am done with this palette officially. To highlight the inner corner of my eyes, I'm gonna be using the Carly Bible palette, and I'm gonna be using the pink highlighter. highlighting shade she has, and I'm just gonna put that in the inner corner. But it's like a rose gold, it's not pink. Okay, and then I'm also gonna be using that same shade to highlight underneath my brow bone. So I'm just gonna take like a bigger, like fluffier brush and use that to highlight underneath my brow bone. So for primer today, I'm using the Reveal Algenist, or the Algenist Reveal Color Correcting Radiant Primer. For foundation, I'm gonna be using the Dior Forever mixed with the Reveal Concentrate Illuminizing Drops by Algenist. So I usually mix 2 pumps of the Dior foundation, like 2.5-ish. And 1 drop of the luminizing drops. And then I usually use like the back of a brush to mix those together. Then I'm gonna be taking this brush, which is really nice. It's from Real Techniques, and it like mimics the Artiste brushes, except it's a lot cheaper. And it literally does the same thing. So once I'm done with that, I'm gonna put, I'm just gonna set my smile lines. Okay, and then once I'm done with that, I'm gonna be applying the Tarte Shape Tape. This is in the color Light Medium Honey. I will blend out with a beauty blender. And I apply quite a bit on my forehead because that's the part that gets the most oily for me. So for contouring today, I'm gonna be using the Coco Contour Palette by Too Faced. I'm not gonna be using cream contour just because I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna start with the color Medium Cocoa, and I'm just gonna draw 2 lines down my nose. And I'm just taking a crease brush to blend all of this out. By the way, I put contour here in between my, like on my chin, because I have like a chin dimple, so I like to accentuate it so like you can see it better. Like more obvious than I have it. Well, I'm quite proud of it, you know? Proud of my chin dimple. So next, I'm gonna be taking the color Medium Cocoa again, and I'm gonna be applying that. And on my forehead. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I have a huge, very big forehead that I'm not a fan of. So I always try to make it look smaller with contour. I'm gonna take a different brush that's a little more fluffy and just blend all of this out. Next, I'm gonna be using the Hoola bronzer. And I'm just gonna bronze up my face with that. Oops, that was a little dark. That was a little bit much, but we'll deal with it. And then I'm just gonna take this brush and blend it all out. Next, I'm gonna apply blush, and I'm gonna be using the Nude Blush 10 Color Blush Palette by BH Cosmetics. So I think today I want something a little bit more like pink. So I'm gonna go with this first color in the second row and have a little bit of this one just to tone it down a tad, you know, because I don't wanna like. I shouldn't have risked it. It's okay. Apply a little bit more of this color. You know what? Worst case scenario, you screw up your blush, You're just gonna build up a more rosy today. Like that's, yeah. That's how it's gonna be. Yep. Oh well. It's Valentine's. It's okay to be pink. So next, what I'm gonna be doing is highlighting my cheekbones. So I'm gonna be using the same Carly Bible highlighter that I used for my brow bone and my inner corner. And I'm also gonna apply that down the bridge of my nose, and like that. And also on my cheek as well. So now I'm just really quickly going to do my brows. So for lips, I'm gonna be using the Buxom Flawn lipstick in the color London. I just broke it. I think it's fine. I just took off the ending of it. There we go. So I'm just gonna line my lips. So for lip gloss, I'm going to be using the KKW by Kylie Cosmetics, the cream liquid lips, in the color Kiki, because it's like a baby, well, yeah, it's like a pinky, maybe I should have used, actually, no, I like it. So once I've done that, I'm just gonna finish my face off with some setting spray, and this is the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray. It really makes your makeup last all night. So now to match my rest of my body to my face, I use the Hoola Zero Tint Lines body bronzer, or it's not a body bronzer, it's like a, I don't even know what to call it, like a self-tanner type of thing. So this is the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. See you later, alligators.